Hey Kevin, I wasn't able to get the live link preview up. Here's a video of what it will look like right now. As you see, whenever you bring it up, there's a video that's running. It does not have sound, so it will not pop up and annoy people. At the top here is the menu. Now whenever you scroll, that menu stays at the top. And, you know, about, events, world finals, team, sponsors, contact, goes into who we are, and all of that. It'll always stay up at the top. The contractors and events, these are kind of a drop down menu, so we can put like event dates or a poster. Let's see, I have one, I believe it's here. I found these off of Facebook, laid them in here. So whoever, you know, as far as their own advertising, we can just take that and bump it into that. And let's see, I got another one somewhere. I think it's, yeah, it's in that one. I just pulled those off your Facebook page. And, I mean, that's pretty easy. If, you know, if they make their own stuff, you can find them. It highlights as you scroll over each name. Right here, I've been fiddling with a, like a Google Calendar type thing. You'll be able to log in and, place your events on the weekend or, you know, on the calendar dates. It's not live right now, but it'll be in this area. We'll get down to the board of directors. The world finals, rather. Here, this is the information that you gave me. I would like to have some more, or you know, probably put in the results from last year would probably be pretty good as far as money won or you know, standings or anything like that. I'm not sure how y'all do that. Board of directors, if you hover over a person, now we can link these if you want, you know, your email or something like that, we can do that. Your phone numbers there, if there's anybody that would prefer a different picture, you know, just be sure to get that to Kevin and I can get it up there. As far as the pictures, I just pulled them off of Facebook, and it was Ronald White that I couldn't find on Facebook that didn't have any information on him, but that is what we can do there. Contact us, and then between here and the contact will be the sponsorship information right here, and it will live link to all of that information. So that's what we have right now. If there's something that you don't care for, please let me know and we'll get it going from there.